It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Net charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something.
Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Thank you.
would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells we can.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Good work, Noble 6. UNSC air support. Skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run. Heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Hey.
Kai Valley. Target has been neutralized. Pressing 6.
By any means necessary.